I'm Reg Miller, owner of the Pirate Cabin, the Lady Sarah out of Worthing. I've built the cabin in 2009 after a visit to the cinema, seeing the Pirates of the Caribbean. Always had an interest in pirates from when I was a kid. I already had a lot of pirate ephemera that used to hang on the walls in my previous house. When I saw the film, I said to my partner, Sarah, I'm going to build myself a cabin. I built the shed out of just second-hand pieces of timber. The front is all made out of internal doors. The floor is recycled decking, but it's all on pallets, soaked in wood preservative. They're off boot sales, markets. A little bit at a time, anybody can do it. I named this thing after Sarah, named like a boat. The Lady Sarah is my other half. She comes from Worthing. I was going to make the place look like a boat. What else can you name it? Welcome to the Lady Sarah out of Worthing. On one side you have a pond full of the fish. The other side, the aviary full of the birds. Cockatiels, budgies. I've got the parrot that goes with the classic pirate theme. We come under here. You have the famous table where people sit and drink and enjoy themselves watching the evening sun go down. And finally, the shed itself. There's children in the local area that genuinely believe I'm a pirate. They love it. The ironic thing is they're not scared. They're just fascinated. Natural competition of Shed of the Year, when I won it in 2010. It was great to win the products from Cuprinol, as well as the nice cheque for £1,000 for winning it. It wasn't built for the competition, it was built for my pleasure, and it's taken on a life of its own ever since. For me, I just thoroughly enjoy the challenge of it all. It's just something else in life.